Getting around in Procare. Let's take a quick tour of how to get around in Procare. It's easy moving from one section to another, as well as looking up and filtering family information. From the Procare home screen, where we are now, you can easily get to the dashboard, giving you a quick overview of key center metrics, or to one of the main modules like family data and accounting, or employee data and payroll. You can also get to the configuration area of the program where you choose settings that affect the entire system, like the names of your classrooms, tuition rates, the hours this location is open, and so on. For now, let's focus on getting around in family data. You can look up family data accounts in a number of different ways. Simply type the first few letters of their last name to display only accounts beginning with those letters and click the account of your choice. Another way to look up information is to search. You may search for something about a child or a parent, known as a payer, or a person related to the child, like an emergency contact or pickup person, or search for their address or phone number. Procare also has a powerful filtering feature, where you may choose to view only certain families on screen. You can filter based on something related to the account or to the child. For example, we may only want to see accounts who have an outstanding balance above a certain amount. You can do a quick count to see how many families match that criteria, and when you exit, those will be the only families displayed on the screen. You'll see a little red filter that lets you know you are only viewing certain families. Then just clear the filter, and you are back to seeing all of your family accounts again. With Procare, it's easy to get around and always have the information you need at your fingertips.